It is bright and sunny, almost tropical at Child's Farm today. Radar has taken charge of a ragtag bunch of pirates.
What am I supposed to do again?
Don't you mean, what am I supposed to do again, Captain?
Pirates, see? Arr! Oh, shiver me timbers! Or walk the plank!
A little less walk the plank talk, please, Pirate Peggy.
Yes, aren't pirates supposed to be off looking for buried treasure somewhere else?
Buried treasure?
Arr!
Arr!
No, Truffles. It's arr!
No. What's that in the water?
Oh, how exciting. I wonder if there's anything inside.
It's a map.
Ooh, a treasure map. What does it say?
Here lies the treasure of the dastardly three-legged pirate captain.
Three-legged?
Only the smartest, bravest seafarers can follow the clues to uncover the booty.
Well, Radar's smart and Piggy's brave. Well, let's see if we can find the treasure.
Okay, the first clue reads, target the red eye of the oldest living thing at Child's Farm.
But Old Red has yellow eyes.
Oh, I don't think it's Old Red, silly.
Could it be a plant?
Of course, the old oak tree. That's hundreds of years old. Follow me, me hearties. Woo!
The clue said, target the red eye.
That must mean the bullseye at its centre.
Perhaps we could use this.
Good idea.
You can do it, Truffles! What does what mean?
Aren't they points on a compass?
They are, Bella. South, south, west. I think there's something over there.
Treasure!
This pirate looks familiar.
Arr! If you scallywags have come to steal my treasure, you'll have to fight me for it!
Fight?
With these balloon swords!
All right then!
Hey, Penny!
Open it!
I'm done for. The treasure is yours.
The chocolate coins! Yay!
If the three-legged pirate agrees to be less dastardly in future, he can share our booty. What do you say, crew?
Aye, aye, Captain!